I'm okay. I'm not scared. I'm okay. I can do this.
Mommy loves you.
Get me back! You hear me? You need me!
When I was 8, I was taken away from my mother when she was arrested for drugs. By the time I was 12, I was in my 10th foster home. And all that time, that letter was the only thing I ever got from you, Dad. I need a place to stay for a little bit.
It's clear that you are not ready to assume the responsibility of motherhood.
Don't make a child suffer because you're suffering.
Where was God when I was suffering all these years? You think you know me? You don't know anything!
20 years ago, I opened my home as a shelter.
Hey, everybody, this is Apple.
Your mother will not give her consent for you to be here.
She will never let me go.
No!
You don't know what I wanted out of life.
Look at me now. I deserve a second chance.
I am done being passed off as someone's case number.
I want out of the system!
It's okay now. I got you.
It's crazy how you can go and live with strangers and feel like your family.